You're like big fan?
A very big fan.
Oh, you guys are like family?
I'm the grandmother, she's my daughter, she's my granddaughter.
Oh, okay.
That's it. Don't give up. Please don't give up.
Can you rate the movie 1 to 10?
Oh, it was 100.
100! <100. 웃음> 네, 영화관입니다. 네, BTS의 영화 Break the Silence. 과연 어떤 영화일지 너무 궁금하고, 또 미국 아미들이 그 안에 있을지도 궁금합니다. 자, 함께 들어가 보시죠. 네, 너무너무 익사이트 됩니다. 네, 페이스 마스크 쓰고 들어오라고. 네, 들어가 보겠습니다. 네, 여기 있습니다. Break the silence. So how many people were inside?
There you go.
Oh, so 7 people?
Yes.
Oh, okay. So can I get one ticket?
You bet.
13불 53전. Yeah. 네, 어디죠? 스크린이? 어, 여기 있다. 와, 제 일관에서 Break the silence. 어머, 떨려. 과연 사람이 있을까? 진짜? 아, 몇 명 와 있네요. Hi, you guys.
Hi.
Oh, you came here to see BTS?
Yes.
Oh my god. Oh, you're like big fan?
A very big fan.
Oh,
big
fan. You guys are like family?
I'm the grandmother. She's my daughter. She's my granddaughter.
Oh. Oh my god, 3 generations, right? Yeah. How did you find out about this group?
How did you, from her?
From you.
How did you find out?
How did you find out?
I was bored one day, went on YouTube, and I saw their one of their music videos, and I think it was the music video Dope, and I started watching it and learning more about them.
And then you told about them to your grandmother,
mm-hmm.
or?
Yeah.
Oh, it just makes you feel fantastic.
Really?
The words and their songs, and to see all of them together, it's just it's amazing. They're awesome and they're handsome.
Thank you.
They're beautiful people.
Oh.
But just knowing some of their words,
uh-huh.
and since we can read the lines, their songs are meaningful.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, you know the message.
Yeah, because some of them has the words on the bottom,
mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
and on her TV, she'll mm-hmm. put the words on the songs
oh.
on the bottom. So we read it as they sing, and it's just inspirational.
Oh,
they're just amazing. They're wonderful guys.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. I like them better than all the other groups that there is out there. She's got posters on her wall, too.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. All about loving yourself and what they sing and everything about them, it's wonderful.
Oh, yeah. You had ticket.
Oh, yeah. For every night.
Oh my god, you guys are big
fans. Big
fan.
big fan.
So you guys are excited about today's movie?
Oh, yes, very excited.
Oh.
We watched it Friday night, tonight, tomorrow night.
Mm-hmm.
So every time they come out, we
watch it. Oh my god.
Keep up the good Keep up the good work, and we all love y'all, and just hope you enjoy everything and just enjoy life. Be safe. And be safe out there.
Mm.
Yeah.
Okay.
And we love you and thanks for the inspirational. And it really helped my granddaughter out a lot.
Oh.
So yes, it's don't give up. Please don't give up.
You're biased?
V.
Yes. Me too. How about you?
Jimin and RM and all of them.
Yeah, all of them, I know. How about you?
Jimin,
any message to BTS?
Thank you. You helped me out a lot. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here and help so many people and keep doing good work and stay safe.
Oh, you're so sweet. Thank you so much. Enjoy. Oh, I want to eat something.
Not yet ready for all that you will do.
이제 조금 있으면 시작할 건데 너무 떨려요.
The answer is always
Hi, you guys are like friends?
We're family.
Oh, family. Oh, okay. How was the movie?
It was really good.
Did you like it?
Yeah, I liked it.
Why did you like it?
Because it's BTS.
Can you rate it like 1 to 10? 10 is highest?
10.
10? What? Okay, how was the movie today?
It was really good. I like it.
Oh, what did you like the most about the movie?
I like their message that they're giving to their fans.
Mm-hmm. Hi! You guys are like family?
Yes.
How was the movie today?
It was good. I really enjoyed it.
What part was like best part for you?
Everything. Message, the clean message that they have with the music.
Okay, so can you rate the movie 1 to 10?
It was 100.
100! Can you rate it, this movie, like 1 to 10?
1,000.
1,000?
진짜 영화관에서 이제 돌아왔는데 1시간 반이 얼마나 정말 5분, 10분 만에 지나가는지 너무 후딱 갔습니다. 너무너무 정말 최고의 영화였습니다. 우리 타니들이 했던 2019 월드 투어를 쭉 이렇게 보는데 제가 마치 브라질, 영국, 페리스, 사우디 같이 간 것 같은 그런 느낌이 들 정도로 그 콘서트가 너무너무 다시 보니까 너무 멋있었고요. 그리고 우리 타니들의 그런 솔직한 모습들, 콘서트를 통해서 자신들이 한 단계 이렇게 성숙해가는 그 모습을 전혀 가식 없이 그냥 솔직하게 자신들의 민낯을 보여줘서 더욱더 방탄이 왜 사랑받는지 알 수 있었던 정말 재밌고 멋진 그런 영화였어요. 그리고 일단 다 한국말로 하니까 자막 영어로 나오는데 그거 볼 필요 없어서 너무 좋았습니다.